The bigger the name, the bigger the target. Some of the most widespread products often face the most brutal of security difficulties. This guide is here to show you how you can protect your WordPress site with just a few simple changes. You should always have a proactive attitude to your cybersecurity. Subscribe to NordVPN's YouTube channel and click on the bell icon to never miss out on our online security tips and tricks. Without further delay, let's get started. Here are 5 cybersecurity tips for securing your WordPress website. Number 1, protect your users' data. If your website handles user data and credentials, the safety of that information should be a priority. An unfortunate data breach can spell the unfortunate end of your website and reputation. It's an easy problem to fix. All you need to do is install the SSL plugin onto your sites. This simple addition will keep your users' data encrypted. If your website isn't secured with SSL, most browsers will warn the user before they click on the hyperlink. Make sure that your own data is protected too. Working on a public Wi-Fi connection at a coffee shop, for example, is going to leave you open for snoopers. When working, always make sure that your connection is protected with NordVPN. The security benefits guarantee a safe environment for creating a site. Number 2, habitually backup your website. Your site is your content, and you need to keep backed up copies in case of a malware injection from hackers. Regularly backing up your content is going to guarantee minimal damage if a virus corrupts your files. All it takes is removing the damaged files and replacing them with the backups. If you habitually back up your content, you're going to save money on having to pay to replace what was lost. Number 3, make sure your software is up to date. Hackers rely on users' negligence and ignorance. Want to stay ahead of the curve? Well, make sure that your WordPress software is always up to date. The whole point of software updates is to patch any potential bugs or security loopholes. If you're running on out-of-date tech, you're basically painting a target for hackers. Number 4, use a strong password. Over 50% of Americans reuse their password for multiple accounts. Doing so can compromise your entire network. And the same goes for WordPress. What happens if a hacker figures out your admin password? It wouldn't be too hard if it's the same as the 4 other accounts that you own. The best fix is investing in a password manager like NordPass. NordPass will automatically create and autofill complex and uncrackable passwords. Number 5, look after your content. Plagiarism is an unfortunate reality for most creatives online, and there's a few simple steps to making sure that your content can't be stolen and used by third parties. Luckily, WordPress has a few built-in features that you can implement in order to prevent thievery. Disabling your copy and paste features is guaranteed to stop most thieves. If you use many images, make sure that they're always watermarked appropriately. Merely including a terms of service page somewhere on your website will often cover most bases. And there we have it, NordVPN's top 5 cybersecurity tips for protecting your WordPress website. Do you think that we missed any other points worth mentioning? Well, let us know down in the comment section below. Subscribe to the NordVPN YouTube channel for more helpful cybersecurity tips like these. If you found this video helpful, well, why not share it with somebody that you know it'll benefit? Check out some of our other useful guides if you want to expand your cybersecurity knowledge.